to Sunday school with me tomorrow?
No. Sunday's the only day I get to sleep in.
Oh. What about on Saturdays?
Miss Cartoons? No way.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you later then.
See ya.
Hey, wait, there's something else. What about it? Okay, so we're doing this missions project at our church. We're trying to raise a bunch of money to send a couple students to Mexico to help out with the missions there. And I was wondering if you would give some money to that.
So, yeah, well, see, there's this really, really, really cool video game I've been saving up for, like, for a really long time, and maybe next time.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you then.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay.
What are we waiting for? We got
tapped. Okay. So, it's not that I'm trying to hurry off or anything. It's just, I promised Mrs. Wilson that I'd stop by, and she just got out of the hospital yesterday, so I thought it'd be nice of me to help her out some.
Oh.
Hey, you want to come with me?
No, I think I'll just wait here and wait for some people to come by to visit and catch, you know what I mean?
Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, see ya.
Hey, wait. I have one more question.
Yeah, what do you need?
Are you sure that you love God?
Yes, like, why do you keep asking that?
It just made me wonder, that sleeping in is more important than going to Sunday school to learn about Him. Buying a video game is more important than putting money towards a mission project trying to teach other people about Him. Going and helping someone out isn't as important to you as playing catch. It's made me wonder.
Oh.
I gotta go.
See ya.
See ya.
Man, I never really thought about it that way. I guess I really wasn't loving God with my whole soul, heart, mind, strength. I was really thinking about things that please me, not things that please God. There's things that make me happy. I gotta change that. I'm gonna start right now. Hey, Tristan!
Yeah?
I'm gonna go to Miss Wilson's house.
That's great!
Okay?
Yeah, that's great! And guess what else?
What?
Come on, right? You forgot to get that ball back.